An investigation into a downtown robbery continues at this hour. You're looking at surveillance video there of the suspect. Police say the robbery happened around 9 o'clock Sunday night at the Walgreens on Wabash Avenue in Terre Haute. Few details are being released at this time. However, police say the suspect may have left on foot after the robbery. If you have any information, you're urged to call Crime Stoppers. That telephone number, 812-238-STOP.